You are 5 minutes late. Why do you want to kill me?
Why are you here, Adam? What bothers you?
Scene. but I should not.
Have you never tried looking for a specialist before?
My mother took me to a doctor when I was a child.
What do you see exactly? Don't worry about Thelma. She's a psychologist too. Listening from over there, she can help a lot, you know.
I see your methods are different.
Do you believe in what you see?
They seem to make sense.
To you?
To the same people I'm looking at.
Can you see that with any person?
Is she your secretary?
I think you are avoiding again our subject here. You can see it in any person.
All of them.
You can see something different in me, like you see in other people. Adam.
Yes. I am seeing now.
What?
I think you really don't want to know.
Why? You are here for that, yes. You can tell me.
I see you spanking Thelma's ass. She's almost nude, sitting on her lap. You're drinking beer. You're totally horny. Sliding your hand over her thighs.
Sorry?
I apologize.
I want to make clear that I have nothing more than business with Thelma. She is my assistant. We are professionals here. Understand?
We are not stupid, Adam. You can trust me. The doctor is too old for me. Don't you think?
Tell me, doctor. How sick I am.
You don't seem to be desperate. You live with this, let me call it condition, with this condition for a while. As you said, since you were a child, you could have found a specialist before, but you did not search for one. You live very well with it. It's clear to me that it is part of your life.
That's true.
So, you didn't answer my first question yet. Why have you come here, Adam?
Someone tried to kill me.
No! No! No!
Thanks.
You look tired. Drink some.
I can tell something happened.
I took several medications.
What sort of medications?
The very same my mother used to give me.
How many pills did you take?
I count 20. She took me to a doctor. He analyzed me and prescribed the medication.
That's absurd. What kind of doctor was he? Nobody needs to be medicated, only in extreme situations.
My mother thought it was for the best. There was a pill for each problem I had. I took the blue capsules for insomnia, the white ones for nightmares. The green pills were for when I saw things. I was spanked at school. I had to take the orange ones. It was always my fault. Every morning books spread all over the ground. China broke on the floor. More and more pills. I barely remember my childhood. I was constantly stupid.
Have you suffered bullying at school?
I was the weirdo of my class.
Sure.
But after an accident at school, they stopped bothering me.
An accident?
A classmate. He jumped from the third floor.
What you see in people must be their thoughts, desires, things that are happening in their minds. We have the idea that thoughts could be heard, but it makes more sense seeing them. Thelma, I know a way to make you remember. I suggest hypnosis. I will ask you to concentrate at the center of the image Thelma is holding.
It's just white.
You need to follow my instructions. Stare at the center of the image. Deep blue, one. Raindrops, two. Mona Lisa smile, three.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
It was me? I did this.
Where are you going?
I have to go.
Adam, wait! Shit.
Was I reading your mind?
No. It's for real.
Thank you. Good afternoon.
We must have daily appointments.
I don't have the money.
Don't worry about that. It will be free of charge. Let's just say that you are helping me as well.
I'll be part of your research.
You need something to distract your mind. Anything that can distract you from the frequent use of your gift. You could find a part-time job.
Sorry, but you don't fit the qualifications the job requires.
I can start as a mere trainee.
Where do you think you are? A first-time job program?
Leon, we need to print the contract. They are coming to sign it.
Sure. I completely forgot it.
So I'm reminding you, bring two copies, one for us. I'll be waiting for them in the lobby.
Okay.
So, like I've told you, at this time, we need someone with a lot of experience.
The printer is out of ink.
What the fuck? How do you know about the printer? Have you been here before?
That's, because I have talent. You could see that. I can work as an office boy.
I've already told you.
But I need this job.
But you need this job.
Yes. Now we were talking. Are you okay, Leon?
I'm okay, Leon.
Stand up. Sit. Stand. Sit. Why wouldn't you give me this job?
We have a little bit of cash for personnel. And our priority is high qualified professional. I'm worried about spending money with extra employees.
But an office boy is vital to any business company.
An office boy is vital to any business company.
You can write out a contract now.
You need this job.
He's not at home.
Which apartment do you want to go?
702.
Mr. Adams is not at home.
May I go upstairs?
There is nobody there. Are you going to a customer party?
Is there anybody in here? How many years you work as a doorkeeper here?
I've been here since Mrs. Manish, Adam's mother, moved in. She was pregnant at the time.
Very impressive.
I used to help his mother. I forgot how many times I've cleaned up their apartment. Adam was a messy boy. He turned his room inside out uncountable times.
Great. I need to know every little detail.
Who are you? Why are you hiding your face?
You are seeing my face.
I'm seeing your face.
You know who I am. You know.
Your name?
You shall give me all your memories now.
I'll give you all my memories now.
I mean
Where's Thelma?
She took the day off.
I got the job.
Are you serious? Just one day?
Not in a conventional way.
What do you mean?
I think I discovered a new trick.
Like what?
He didn't want to give me this job. But I insisted. And suddenly, he began to repeat what I said. Obey me.
Like if he was under your control.
Yes.
And you made him give you the job. This is not what I asked you to do. The idea was getting some distance from your power, and not the opposite. Using it to subvert people's will.
I was only testing how far I can go. I did the wrong thing.
Yes, Adam. More than just wrong.
I am sorry.
You have to be responsible for your actions. Reading people's minds. It's fucked up. Motherfuck.
Don't you think he's too young for the job?
Who?
The boy you've just hired.
We need enough, Sibai.
What?
Someone to reload the printer.
Are you crazy?
You are right. I don't know what I was thinking.
So?
Hell. No. Problem solved. He is now unhired. Fuck.
Look, Leon.
Can I help you?
I work with Dr. Zaid Holder. He is a psychiatrist.
Yeah.
And Adam is his patient.
Yeah. Sorry, who is Adam?
He was here, looking for a job.
Yeah. How could I forget that boy? You can tell he's a freak just by looking at him.
Freak?
You know, weird manners. Not very social. He looks like a bloody verdy teenager. Oddly, he knew everything about the office. I bet he came here before. Sneaking around to get some info to impress me.
Did he?
I beg your pardon?
Did he leave an impression?
Not really. However, I don't know how he did it, but I wrote him a contract.
A contact?
I said a contract.
I'm not deaf. If he came in to know about the office, of course he left some of himself in here.
What are you talking about?
Do you know what every man does when looking at them in
flash?
I want to know.
I have good news. Leon,
man.
Leon, what's happening, man? What's happened with you? Hey. Shit.
Is everything all right?
Yeah. I hate to prescribe this, but I'm afraid you really need it now. It's just a soft sedative. It will help ease the unmeant use of your gift.
Don't you think I can manage by myself?
It's just one pill a day, and then when you get full control of it, I will cut the medication.
Raise your head.
Now, remove your eyes.
You have a new master. I am also depriving you from your hearing.
The only way you can contact the living world is through me.
I am also depriving you
from your sense of touch, from your olfaction, from your tongue.
And you will help me. Whatever I need. From now, you shall call me by my real name, Z.A.N!
He has awakened. You scared me. I thought he was totally awake. We can't give him the chance. I hope you can put him to sleep, Idris.
The man that chases you, Idris, is Dan. He works for them. You need to be careful. Mind was taken. She can eat them. Any mind she wants.
Thelma?
She is called Man. She is able to fuck your mind. She is too dangerous. You are not ready for her yet. She's after you, your mind. She desires it deeply.
freak boy. So, these are the circus tricks of the great Z.A.N. Pathetic. Now, it's my turn.
Z.A.N.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
What must I do with the body?
Nobody knows he is there.
He is going to stink.
Yes, you are right. Deprive your neighbors of smell. What do you expect? My sense of humor is what is left. What are you waiting for? Get the hell out of there.
Very impressive. I want to suck that big head home.
I am waiting.
You arrogant little shit. If you prefer to be with me, feeling pain instead of pleasure, it will be as you wish. Delicious.
The lips bath the calm water of the river, just as the calm water of the river are bathed by the lips.
You are ready. There's no use.
Is this where you digest us?
All you have. Every single thought. They all belong to me now. Don't waste your time verbalizing it.
Do you really believe that a stomach can digest something that is bigger than itself?
Your presumption is worthless here. Simply accept it.
Where do you think I'm while talking to you?
You desire my entire mind? I will give you 100% of that.
What now? Z.A.N? 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 Z.A.N! 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 Z.A.N!
Behind, we burn by our moves. We are. own a creature. Then a simple solution reads a future. Find emotion in a creature. No solution needs a future.